the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. Derek Ray here at the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's the Blades, and they take on Wanderers.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too. Should be great.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Keylor Navas is the goalkeeper. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Plenty of room in the wide area. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. Dan Axel Zagadou. Kimmich. Baku. Bailey. What can he do from here? The referee has given a corner. And played in by Kimmich. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Joshua Kimmich with the corner. Bailey. Gives it a go. And the trademark block by Chiellini. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. How about the cross? Now veering in field. Veron. What can Wanderers do from this position? Well, they've lost the ball. Excellent defending. Veron. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And take it away. Good looking ball. Able to close down the shot. Wanderers move it forward with purpose. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, the more...
Opportunity it is. Real chance. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is. You have to say they've come under a lot of pressure today, had to do a lot of defending, but it's a well-taken goal.
So the game continues. A wake-up call for the Blades, perhaps. Let's see if they can come up with a response. And he's in. Wonderful chance. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Vieri. Possession changing hands. An example of how to press. Ingvartsen breaking at pace. Veron. And the flag does go up, offside. Yilmaz. Milinkovic-Savic. Vieri. Can he put it in? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.